Three, two, one, power up.
Qualification pass number 23 here in College Park, Maryland. Red Lions takes advantage of their switch. Two cubes put in the switch. Unfortunately, the Blue Lions looks like they've contacted the bottom of the scale there in the middle of the field. That's 620. The referee's not liking that. Both alliances get an auto quest. If you look at the scoreboard above me, you'll see that there's a little dot above the scores. That means that they got the auto quest and they'll get one ranking point at the end of this match. What we're battling for now is who gets the 2 points for the win. Both alliances own their switches. Blue for a second on the scale. Now red takes it over. Red has three cubes up there. Red is double teaming the scale here. 1262, the Stags from Piedmont Governor School. And 339, that's Kilroy Robotics. They've got four power cubes up there. 620, the Blue Alliance. That's Warbot from Madison High School. They're trying to get that scale back. Each alliance is placing cubes back through their exchange. Both alliances have played their levitate power-up. That levitate power-up is worth 45 points at the end of the match. Every power cube you stuff in the vault is 5 points. That levitate, it's a climb. A climb is worth 30. Battle for the scale continues. Kilroy Robotics places another cube up there, and the Red Lions kind of owns the scale. However, Blue Alliance, they play a forced power-up with two cubes in there. When you do a forced power-up with two cubes, it affects only the scale in the middle of the field. So even though Red owned it, they owned it temporarily. Blue Alliance now naturally owns the scale and the switch. This is still a very, very close match. Red Alliance plays their forced power-up. Looks like 1262, the Stags, they're lining up to climb. We could have a face of boss. Kilroy Robotics is getting ready to climb too. Can both of these robots climb at the same time? Kilroy has to climb up high enough. 1262 kind of getting stuck there. They're having a hard time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For the Red Lions, Kilroy Robotics, 339, they successfully climbed their Lions partner, 1262. They got a hook up there, but they're having a hard time climbing because Kilroy is kind of in the way. I think the alliances here are finding out that when you want to do this double climb, you have to synchronize them so the two robots go up at the same time. And here's your score. Red Alliance wins. Two ranking points going to Red for the win. Red also gets one for the auto quest. Blue Alliance gets one ranking point as a result of their auto run during the auto period.